In Lombardy there dwelt a knight named January. He was rich and old. However, he had never married and desperately wanted to so. He decided to tell his brothers of a plan he had to get himself, finally, a wife.
I do believe you should be careful in this matter. You should not use our decisions to make yours, which contradicts Solomon's will to do everything by counsel. Do what you wish, brother.
Be patient, January. It is important that you find the right person rather than to rush into marriage. You should be wary of a wife who is young and beautiful. I hope I have not offended you in any way.
Well, I thank you two for your opinions. But it's stuffy in here and I'd rather go for a walk.
Farewell, January.
Do I choose a wife who is poor yet has a name that is clean? Or do I choose a wife who is rich, but her name is tarnished?
How you doing? You know, I'm rich. Beautiful. We should get married.
Aww, when?
We gather here today to wed January and May in holy matrimony. Together, they should be in sickness and health and till death do them part. If there are any objections, please speak now.
And, congratulations, you may now hug the bride. Yay! You're going to have sex with me.
No, I don't want to.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't!
Yes, you do.
Okay, yes.
I can't see.
Marco!
Hello!
Marco!
Hello.
Marco?
Hello!
I feel like, you know, hanging out with those other boys.
Oh, I would never do that.
This is madness. Poor old January must know that his wife is fooling around on him. I'll grant him the sight.
If you must give January his sight back, then I will give May the reason to be able to get out of her affair.
What the? Oh my God! Damn!
No, January! Oh. January, come back! Don't be mad. Listen,
why not?
I had to struggle with a man in the tree so I could get you your sight back.
Really?
Yeah, really. I did this for you.
Oh, then that's perfectly fine.
Yeah, okay. Are we good now?
Yeah, we're good.